But did you know that they all start because
of the
weather? Yeah, let me... Aria explains how the weather turns a small crack into a major crater. Potholes can be more than just pesky. See, if they get big enough, they can pop your tire or even knock your car out of alignment. But did you know that they all start because of the weather? Yeah, let me show you how this works.
Winter
it's all
storm.
About the road that you're driving down.
Winter
and the pavement on that road is only the top layer. Underneath the pavement that
storm.
You're used to is a base layer of gravel and then the rest of the soil underneath. When water seeps the roof,
there's winter snow.
Actually expand with such force that it moves some of that gravel and that base layer away, creating a hole underneath the pavement. And then it's all
maybe pitches up.
Because they're very heavy and when they drive in the area, they can push right through the pavement zone, creating the pothole, which will only get bigger from there as more and more cars drive over. So when you're driving, especially in spring thaw, watch out for those potholes.
Put more.
Everyone just loves potholes, don't they? Well, in Pennsylvania, PennDOT may have been used more than 9,657 tons of asphalt to patch and repair potholes this since just February. They've also deployed the pothole killer. This is a machine that can actually fix potholes a bit quicker than conventional pothole repair.
Skeptical. So, with the impact of cold weather on potholes and everything else,
cold
let's send it over
weather.
To storm specialist Carl Parker to take a look at our cold weather pattern.
Yeah, you know, one of the big questions is, when are we finally going to break out of this cold? The answer is next week, with some caveats. Not everyone will break out, but a lot of the East will. Right now, you see a pretty chilly pattern across the U.S. with cold air and snow from the high plains into the Midwest.